Good morning to all. I am Garima Sarayal, your EBS teacher, and today we are going to continue our festival chapter. Okay, so in the previous session we have studied about national festivals, yes, and Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti are national festivals. So today we are going to study about harvest festivals. Do you know what are harvest festivals? Yes, harvest festivals are those festivals which are celebrated at the time of cutting, reaping and gathering of the crops. So there are so many harvest festivals which are celebrated in our country. They are known in different names. So first is Bihu. Bihu is one of the most popular festival in Assam. It is celebrated in the month of January. And folk dances and folk songs are the most attractive thing in this festival. Next harvest festival is Baisakhi. Baisakhi is celebrated in Punjab in the month of April. On this day, farmers start cutting their crops. They thank God for the good production of their crops. They perform Bhangra and enjoy a lot on this day. Next festival is Pongal. So Pongal is celebrated in Tamil Nadu in the month of January. This festival is celebrated in 3 days. On the first day, the people of Tamil Nadu worship to rain god. And on the second day, people worship to the sun god. And on the third day, people worship to their domestic animals. Domestic animals like the cows, bulls, etc. After harvesting festivals, we are going to study about religious festivals. Religious festivals are those festivals which are celebrated by the people of different religions. So, Janmashtami, Holi, Shivratri, Eid ul-Fitr, Christmas, Guru Parv, these are some religious festivals. So, our first religious festival is Janmashtami. So, Janmashtami is celebrated as the birth of Lord Krishna. On this day, people make model and tablets of Lord Krishna to show his birth and life. People take fast on this day and at night they worship to Lord Krishna and break their fast. Next festival is Holi. Holi is the festival of colors. It is celebrated in the month of March. On this day, people apply color and sprinkle water on each other. It is the mark of victory of good over evil. Our next festival is Tej. Tej is celebrated on the arrival of monsoon. It is dedicated to Lord Shiva and Lord Parvati. Young girls and ladies take fast on this day. They apply henna on their hand. They sing songs while enjoying on the swings. Our next festival is Ganesh Chaturthi. So Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Lord Ganesha. People clean their home and decorate the place of idol of Ganesha. Various places are decorated and the idol of Ganeshas are placed in various places for the people to worship. After celebrations, the idol are immersed in water. So students, these were some religious festivals we studied in this chapter. Thank you so much.